Yep, this pretty much sums up their whole set of arguments. Meanwhile, men are suffering under gynocentrism.